Hi, we are here at the Olympics, and can you believe it? We are talking about cricket. Do you know cricket was part of Olympic Games way back in 1900? This is Celestine, my colleague from Kenya.
Hi.
Who's your favorite cricketer?
I know this is going to sound very cliche, but it's Virat Kohli.
Oh.
No, you see, it's because I think my love for cricket is really in the era of MS Dhoni. Yeah. So the person who took over from Dhoni, then I thought to myself, why not? I think your pace bowler, I would say, would be Bumrah. Bumrah.
Oh.
It's Bumrah, yeah? I'm
yes,
saying it correctly?
Jasprit Bumrah.
Yes.
Jasprit Bumrah.
Yes.
Yes. And what about Kenyans?
Oh, yeah. So Kenya is actually, I know everybody knows us for running, but we play cricket. And in 2003, we hosted the World Cup, and that was when a lot of Kenyans started getting into cricket. And it was also exciting because we got to the semi-final. Yes, we got to the semi-final, a non-test playing nation.
You know, some people do think that cricket should be a part of Olympic Games. What do you think? Do let us know in comments.